I'm going to attempt to sneak this camera into a concert today. Damn, my car sounds like shit. So the way that I want to sneak my camera in is to put it in the bottom of this bag. My hope is that when they check through the top where I put some clothes, they won't realize there's a bottom half of the bag, like if you look at it like that. And by the way, this is the Peter McKinnon bag. It is $100, but you can find other bags that have a compartment in the bottom for sure. So I'm heading to the concert now, and I'll see how it works. So, good news, I did sneak the camera into the concert, but I was too worried about getting it in to film it, so I missed that part, but let's go see what we can get.
You definitely need to be careful when doing this, because the security guard came up to me and was asking if I had a media pass, and obviously I did not. So I tried to play it off and act like my friend had a media pass or something, and I started walking away, but I think he was onto me. So I ran into the crowd, took my shirt off, grabbed my girlfriend's scarf, and I started dancing like I was in disguise, and it actually worked. But definitely need to be on the lookout when you're doing this. Security guards might come up to you and ask if you have a media pass. I don't know if you should run like I did, but I was not getting caught. So I put the camera away and stopped filming and just enjoyed the rest of the concert.
So I really do feel like this would work at any event and any concert, really, as long as they don't have scanners. Just be really discreet with the camera so you don't want to have someone coming after you like I did. But just see what you can get. And if you get a camera in a concert, let me know in the comments below. And peace.